This map shows the rise of the Mughal Empire from 1526 to 1556 AD. In 1526, Babur became the ruler. Then in 1530, Humayun became the ruler. So when Babur was the ruler, only Delhi and the nearby areas were under the Mughal control. During Humayun's first 10 years of rule also, he could not extend the empire. But when Sher Shah Suri became the ruler of India, he extended his empire from here to here. All this portion which you see is the empire of the Suri dynasty. So, till 1555, this was the empire of Suri dynasty. And this green portion which you see and the yellow portion, these were ruled by other kingdoms which was not under the Mughal Empire. So this was also not under Mughal Empire, and this green portion was not also under the Mughal Empire. So these were all independent kingdoms. Only this much was under Sher Shah Suri. This map shows the empire of Akbar from 1556 to 1605 AD. Now all the green portion which you see is the empire of Akbar. So you can see he extended to Kashmir, and here towards the Afghanistan area, and here Bengal was under the control of Akbar. Now this portion, that is Gondwana portion, was a semi-independent region, and this yellow portion was ruled by the Hindu rulers and it was not under Akbar, and this portion was ruled by Muslim rulers and that too were not under Akbar's empire. So Akbar's empire was this green portion, and this is the picture of Akbar the Great, and he is Rana Pratap.